Alright guys, we're back on today with part two of this playthrough of Wolfenstein, The Old Blood. First impressions. Not really digging it so far. Gonna be straight up and down honest with you guys. Not really digging it. There's been some goofy things. Sorry about that. Not really digging it so far. Not to just hang out on that. I'm just trying to get all this live stream stuff pulled up. Hang on. Alright, so we're back. This is part two of the playthrough of Wolfenstein, The Old Blood. I'm about an hour and a half in, and supposedly it's about a 5 hour long game, so there might be three parts to this little playthrough series of videos that I'm gonna do. But as I was just saying, I'm not really digging it so far. It's not my favorite thing. I'm kind of surprised as I like the last one so much, but it just seems to be kind of a little bit more of the same. And as you guys saw in the last playthrough that I did, there was a lot of stealth action going on. A lot of stealth action for about the first hour, which I'm sure most of you have read or played if you've played it. Not really cool in a 5 hour long game to use a fifth of the game doing some stealth stuff that's not really what you're looking for. Not the droid I was looking for. Alright, so I'm posting this guy up now. Alright, so we're posting this guy up here. Alright, let's get into it. I don't want to hold you guys up yammering about the game. So we're just going to get into it. So I kind of ended on an up note last time. It kind of looked like it was getting a little bit busier than the stealth junk that we were doing, and had a quick little rail shooter type part, literally a rail shooter, because I was on a boat and I was using a little gun turret. That shit's never been done before. This is gonna be weird. Okay, I can do that. Okay. Anybody alarmed? Nobody alarmed by that. Okay. I can't shoot over this ledge. You would think not letting me shoot. I'm not sure about this guy. Alright, so I'm gonna jump up and run to the right. Running! Okay, that didn't work. Oh shit. This is terrible. Stop it. This guy out. I didn't try this guy. Nice! He shot his buddy in the back. That's good stuff. That's right. Ammo. still have that mechanic from the last one where you have to pick up ammo off the ground. You actually had to push a button to pick up ammo. Thought that would have been something that they might have done away with. But they decided to keep it. Not really any updates to the engine whatsoever. Or just the general mechanics of the game. I would think things like this they would have done away with. I promise I'm not just gonna straight hate on this game, because it's not terrible. Like, it's really not. It plays a lot like the last one did, which was a complaint, but at the same time, it's that was some good stuff. I just have a lot of heartburn about that hour-long stealth part that was affected, and the railness. So we're actually going into Castle Wolfenstein now.
Open the way into the keep.
Front of the castle here. On our way in. Okay, yeah, now you guys guard the place. Terrible grenade. No! Not doing well. No! God! Okay. A little whiskey action. That's that. What are you? It's like a shotgun? Didn't even know I had it. Alright. Yeah, clean the dust off the top of it. This is probably stupid. No! Not so many grenades! Ugh. They throw grenades like Call of Duty in this fucking game. Alright. After all that hating I just did at the beginning of this video, now the game is gonna get interesting and make me play. Grenade a little better. course I hate their grenades. No! I will say those grenades are effective at bringing me out of hiding. How many shots do you take, man? Go around and gather up ammo. And grenades. Crates. Beat crates open. Should have just jumped on this boat. Taking them out. Alright. Into Castle Wolfenstein we go. Breaking in. Hey guys, I know I escaped that one time. I want you to lock me back up. Did it. Where are you? course it does. Bunch of ammo, that's terrifying. Never trust a game that gives you a bunch of ammo. That means that they're about to do something crazy. But that's a good thing. I'm welcoming it. Welcoming that in this game so far. It's time for fun stuff.
Ooh, shotgun.
Whatever it is. There's the alarm. Waiting on someone to run up behind me. I know it's gonna happen. Line up in front of me. Line up. It's time for death. Line up. Bomb your own guy, are you freaking retarded? Come on, man. It's bullshit. Throw another grenade. Like Call of Duty. I'm gonna keep pointing out that that's exactly like Call of Duty. For them to just throw grenade after grenade after grenade. Like they all carry a bag of fucking grenades on their back. Throw a grenade! Open the doors. Okay. I like that. Really? A grenade? Right there? Just because he threw the fucking grenade. Move out of the fucking way. Fuck your shit! Fuck your couch! Shit! No! Some shit now. Fuck. Fuck. Not gonna lie, that was pretty fun right there. That was fun. That's the over-the-top shit right there that actually makes this game work. Or that made the first one. Pop this bad boy open! Open sesame! Oh. Climbing a wall. It's time. Okay. Sorry about the language, kids. Alright. They want me to sneak around. Gotta find the officer and take him out to the ball game. I'm really for real stuck on that. alarm can be set off. People around. Where are you at? Yeah, throw a grenade. Officers was way more effective. Way more effective. Oh, so I could have just snuck along the rafters. That would have been fun. Doom. Doom reference! Doom reference! Oh, look at the Easter egg! Oh my god, it's a Doom reference! Yeah! How about that? Yummy. They're just sitting on the shitter, counting my money. Just counting my money on the shitter. This guy did. It's high class. And he's burning some mail. Rudy, my sweet boy. Blah, blah, blah. Nobody's interested. What are you?
Alas, poor Yurik. Oops.
This helmet. all that shooting just went on, and you're sleeping through it? You're a terrible guard dog. Guard robot dog.
Sollte dieser Kamin nicht schon letzte Woche repariert werden? Mist.
Now I can snipe people. Signals. Really? Give me a sniper rifle so I can set off the whole place? That should have been silenced! No reason to play it safe anymore. Let's go! Gun got stuck in the wall. Gotta kill that guy. Where are you? Where is he? Thank you. Fine. Coming. Coming. Stop sounding the alarm. Secret area? Okay. So jumping down there was a secret area. And this is probably gonna be... Oh. Yeah. This is gonna be where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Yep. Satisfying. Blowing a guy's head off in a video game is always satisfying. Quote of the day, children. Blowing a guy's head off in a video game is always satisfying. Always. Busted.
Nobody saw that. Someone's coming down to look at it. Gotta be. Hey, Jim! Did you have a lead pipe put through your neck? Are you good? Right next to me. Somebody heard that. Gold. Looks important.
Wake up,
come
man.
Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up.
Wake up, dude.
Wesley.
Ugh. What the fuck?
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on.
You got...
There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
He's gonna get shot.
He's here.
Oh, shit!
There?
They're gonna waterboard me. Oh shit! Huh? They're eating him.
I was a bit worried he had lost you.
They're Greta, eating him.
Blind. Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
Dude!
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Aha! Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy.
Hot dog.
Guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hoare Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, is completely understandable. You need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
Jesus.
Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
One. Last time, then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me.
Go.
Ich will, dass jeder verfluchte Einzelne von euch das anatomische Theater angreift. Dort ist eine dreckige Ratte auf der Flucht. Ich will das Schwein tot sehen. No, don't shoot me in the back. No.
coming from where? Somebody. Not you! Not you! Yes! Oh, that's beautiful! Yes! Give me that. Somebody else. Ain't scared of nobody now. You guys covered. First they can do now is throw a fucking grenade in here. Which they will do. Oh shit. Guys are gonna win. Blast, really? A grenade blast and okay. Shut up. That's how you Wolfenstein.
Get a grip, BJ. Carry on with the plan. Grab a cable car to the village. Rendezvous with Kessler in the tavern. No hill for a stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.
Thank you. still. I can have as much fun as I want without anybody hitting any stupid fucking alarms. On that note, next time we're gonna get out of this box, this room, we're gonna get out of this. I can't just... Yeah. So that was a little bit more fun than we had last time. Than nobody out there had last time.